Tell me some fun ways to learn C programming.
While there are games to learn JavaScript and Python, most websites get an F for making learning C fun.
Okay, let's try it a different way. What are the least tedious ways to learn C, ideally in a way that won't drive me up the wall?
Probably anything other than learning C the hard way. Maybe you could try funprogramming.org, a site that teaches you how to make a lot of special effects like random colors, bouncing balls and fade-out effects.
Is it in C?
Honestly, it is a mix of object-oriented languages.
I want to try one of those sites that makes learning code a game.
Code Wars is exactly the type of site, but it does not have C. Code Wars may have Objective-C on its site at some point.
Objective-C is already supplanted by Swift. I need something in-depth on C, and its variants.
Read the gotw.ca site, which is a C++ site. It has literally years of posts, so you'll learn a lot.
If I wanted that, I'd read cprogrammingexpert.com.
Try the videos on C on 3DBuzz. It has lessons on how to create MMO games in C.
That would make software testing fun.
You could try to make a game like Tic-Tac-Toe or a text-based navigation game. That would make the software testing literally child's play.
Where would I learn that?
Any site like Udemy, Code Academy.
Udemy has programming classes in C, Code Academy does not.
You know learn-c.org does. And to top it all off, that site has lessons on C# too.
That's C on the .NET framework.
Learning C.NET on learn-c.org is certainly less painful than trying to learn the .NET framework on the Microsoft MSDN websites.
That's the opposite of fun.
Learn-c.org has standard lessons like Hello, World. It explains pointers, linked lists and other things you could use to create small games like Tic-Tac-Toe, Hangman and Mad Libs.
If only they had good tutorials on actually making the games.
There are books on how to create games, graphics and so forth in C. You could start at cprogramming.com too, with a few links to such books to pay for the website.
As long as it does not make me play Where's Waldo with the code debugger to find the errors in my code.
The cprogramming.com site does teach you how to create a guessing game.
I guess that's as good as I'm going to get.